In this overgrown remote cemetery, on a hillside near Chamisal, lie the remains of Private Melandrino Lopez. He would go on to become a respected Presbyterian pastor in mostly Catholic northern New Mexico. But in World War I, he defended his country and honored his state on the Depot Brigade. While in training, he penned poetic notes to his wife. 89 years later, his daughter Emily, her two sisters, and the voice of an actor will read one of his letters for the first time.
I'm going to read a letter that my dad wrote on September 26th, 1918. It was written to his wife, Henita.
My dear Henita, there is nothing in this world that makes me so proud than to be in the Army. The reasons are these.
First, that I am serving to the greatest country in the world and to the greatest cause for humanity.
Secondly, because I am of great help to the boys from home.
Honor is the only thing worthwhile in this world.
I'd rather be poor and honorable than rich without honor.
There is no danger for those who trust in the Lord, because He is the Almighty God and makes wars cease whenever He wants.
Be earnest in praying. Don't you ever get tired of praying.
I don't cease praying the Lord to watch you and keep you until I get back home. I remain yours with the fondest love, your husband, Melandrino Lopez.
It almost feels like he's here. You almost feel his presence.
It's kind of like a dream to me that I have this letter. This is probably the earliest knowledge I have of his life in a direct way from his words. So to me, it's very, very precious.